This will not end well. You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan. I aim because I care. You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan.
No wonder the cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotgun crap! Get this!
See the bars on the left? Right, careful.
Use them!
Your brains are running away from you. Gross.
He's still alive!
am I? I'm Deadpool. The merc with the mouth. Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you, Cloud. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the evil secret Canadian military science lab. And some killing. And more killing. And more killing. Technically, the killing never really stopped. And that brings us to the present.
Fire!
Not really. Not that kind of fire. You know what I mean. Come on! Ah, you didn't really want an open casket ceremony anyway. Talking to you. Why are you letting this terrible thing happen to me?
You must leave none of Sinister's clones behind. Return when you're finished purging these tombs.
That's my girl. I'll be right back. Oh, it just never gets old, you know what I'm saying? If you kill them, they will die. Okay, all done with the killing. What now?
Follow me. You may claim what treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
Darkness! Magic missile! Magic missile! Whoa, babe! Where you going?
A better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
And... moving on! I hate with it. Yeah, baby. Maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry. As am I. Follow.
Boise! City! Everywhere! I can't wait for the next series.
We have arrived. The spirit belongs to a mutant who could control. You may claim what treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders. a better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
Really? A shotgun? You be more of a noob.
Yeah, baby. Maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry. As am I. Follow. We have arrived. Your spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if you chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
This is old school right here.
Nice play, Hypo.
Consider this level Deadpool approved. Booty. I need my pogo stick.
Open sesame.
Checklist. It brought. Buddy, sorry for breaking your scripting earlier. No hard feelings, right? Okay! Thanks, pal! No, really, you shouldn't have. Really. You know what I think? I think it's trying to kill us! We need to get out of here! Yeah. has a spirit in it.
Sorry for breaking your scripting earlier. No hard feelings, right? Oh, thanks! Thanks, pal! No, really, you shouldn't have. Really. You know what I think? I think it's trying to kill us! We need to get out of here! Silly boy, are you still blasting clones out here?
Wade, you're back. What happened?
Some murdering, some solving, and all I got was this spirit and a statue. What a gym.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder its clones are crawling all over everything.
Hey, what's your blood type?
Take that, you sack of clone.
Take care of this statue before I enter another door.
Two spirits remain. You're doing well, my dear. Soon. Soon.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here.
And door number two?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
See no evil. Purple, the color of nightshade, my favorite flower.
Those clones will be back.
See no evil?
Oh, Wade, hurry. I thirst for those souls.
This is a zombie mist. We may be in trouble.
Genosians wouldn't leave zombies for us. They're the treasure-leaving types.
Treasure!
Shh! Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
Thank you.
Down this hall. The spirits are this way.
Hurry up with those bodies! Hey, this one's still warm. For the last time, 1138, do not mix your DNA with the samples. One of these bodies could contain the master mutant DNA chain.
Those don't sound like zombies.
Not a zombie, that's a clone. You lied.
Shh.
Keep this up. Out of the clone, you.
Gross. That is real. Ooh, that did some damage.
And the crowd goes wild!
Is it big enough? Thank you. It's not me. It's you.
Give the man a hand! Technology is our friend.
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat? Oh, we love motorboating.
Hop on, my darling.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
That with our eyes. Oh.
Hey! Hey! Look over here!
Behold, the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up.
Julio, the amazing!
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return. Onward, my love.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know, should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance. Found your balance, chosen one.
Two tests remain.
Ooh, shiny.
Dead. Prepare for the ultimate!
cockroach! Human! Ice! You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
Seek the final test.
Shiny!
I don't know, that's real.
No, it's the contest winner we promised to put in our game.
It's idiots.
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one!
Okay, we got pepperoni and sausage. Pizza, we got chocolate and peanut butter pizza, we got fish head pizza.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You are guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is... 1. Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit. Mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up.
Deadpoolio, the amazing.
Deadpoolio, the amazing.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge.
Oh, no. It's the contest winner we promised to put in our game.
It's Eddie.
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one!
Okay. Pepperoni. Marshmallows pizza. We got chocolate. Peanut butter pizza. We got fish head pizza. We got salt and sour pizza. We got roadkill on tire pizza. We got nacho pizza with...
technology is your friend. Well, not your friend.
That was a fine example.
Back to the hell from which thou came, demon!
Game over! You know, I think I'm gonna miss that guy. Just a little. Yeah, maybe.
Deadpoolio, the amazing!
The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You are guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is... Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
2 tests remain.
ninja! Foot! Elephant! Fire! You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
Seek the final test.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know, should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance. Found your balance, chosen one.
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit. The chosen one.
Yoo-hoo! I'm back!
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it. My reading showed that the area became more unstable when you returned the statue. You keep it up, this whole cabin will collapse, destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
Who are you talking to, Wade? Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking. Not that I can't just go back in time. Do this all again if you screw up.
Yes. One spirit remains.
Oh, what happens then?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
The final door. What treasure awaits?
Get to it, Wade.
Speak no evil. Orange, a delicious fruit for the living.
Just need to clear my head. Speak no evil. Man, I hate standing in line. Easy, I want a ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
One ticket, please.
Oh, okay. I'll wait.
Oh, I ate too much candy corn. Oh, Jesus.
Seriously, buy the ticket already.
You know, I have to say, I was impressed by the realistic boob physics.
Oh, my God! Who let one rip?
It was me.
Oh, God! The smell!
Uh-huh.
Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
Two of you could fit in that cart.
I only threw up once.
There had better be something good for all this weight. Yeah, boy! An award! Still not sure if it was worth it.
A ticket, my love. A coin for the ferryman.
One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
Like a ninja in shit.
There better not be any clowns on this ride. I freaking hate clowns. The cows. Cows are clowns without the L in the end. Oddly familiar. Who? Where am I?
I know how thick-headed mercenary types can be.
You've dumped out of superheroes.
I am the man who collects rejects and finds a use for
part of them, at least.
What? What? Hey, what? What? What are you gonna do?
To put it bluntly, Mr. Wilson, whatever I want.
As with other patients, we face threats. I know you will last.
I want to die. Please, kill me.
If you really want me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single kiss.
My hero.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan. Both with regenerative powers, fleeing what used to be a dormant horde of evil killer robots. Ah, this is the life. A little QT with the old Wolvie. Good times, Logan. Well, that wasn't part of the plan. QT with the old Wolvie. Good times, Logan. I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are. Wasn't part of the plan. I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun, but I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Hey, I'm back! I need these. Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Did you send it back? Or did... It is I, a well-compensated establishment, Provocateur.
Place. The soul's hunger for release.
Boing!
The destruction of the catacombs can now begin. Now we can be together. Forever!
Deadest.
You released the spirits for me. Thank you, my darling. Now, you must leave me.
What? No, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade. You're alive. Go. Finish your journey. And stop Sinister.
But, baby!
Our time will come.
You believe this? Cock-blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers to pay the ferryman. That's an America fuck yeah moment right there.
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with?
Duh, it's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
Ah, I love it. It's very French.
Focus. We should get to...
Oh my god, what's that over there?
I smell cheap hot sauce. Deadpool! I know you're around here!
Hey! Oh, it's you.
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What? Whatever, we gotta move. We need everybody on this one if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah, duh. It's my game.
Game? This is serious. You quit scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight!
He said ass, bub.
Come on! We gotta get to Sinister before the X-Men do. Don't want them ruining our glorious moment of vengeance. Checks.
Suppose we can call Peter. Been a while since we talked.